This is Jim Ball reporting in Springfield in what clearly is an unusual accident. Let me first say that the driver, a female, was taken to a local hospital via ground transport, but was not seriously injured and expected to make a full recovery. The accident occurred this morning at around 8:30 and had 49 out by Glover Road pretty much shut down. So if you were trying to get in or out of Springfield that way this morning, this is why it was all clogged up. At any rate, you have to admit, this looks a little strange. It's almost like the vehicle pulled up to that spot and just tipped over. But I know you guys are smarter than that. So, put on your accident investigative thinking cap again and give us your best guess in comments below, and we will reveal the answer in a couple of days. This has been Jim Ball reporting for SmokeyBarn.com's Robertson County Daily in Springfield. If you want a beautiful yard, don't go to one of those places that have a plant section. Go to Corbin Creek Greenhouse. Plants are all they do. Corbin Creek Greenhouse has been dealing with plants for generations. Their friendly, knowledgeable staff will answer all of your questions, whether they're simple or highly complex. So when you're ready to take down the neighbors with the best landscaping on the block, you want Corbin Creek Greenhouse. They're located at 4920 Highway 161 in Springfield, 384-3185. Once again, 384-3185.